Hello children, coronavirus is spreading throughout the world. Here are the simple tricks to drive the corona away.
Namaste parents, welcome to cognitive class. In today's cognitive class, cognitive workbook, page number 43. In page number 43, we have an activity, color all the quadrilaterals. Quadrilaterals means four-sided shapes. Here, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one, and this one are quadrilaterals. Color these quadrilaterals, children. But the next main, draw two quadrilaterals. Here, square is quadrilateral and trapezium also quadrilateral. Draw any two quadrilaterals here. Move to next page, page number 44. In page number 44, we have an activity, color all the shapes that are not quadrilaterals. Children, you already know quadrilaterals means four-sided shapes. Here, color all the shapes that are not quadrilaterals. Here, this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one are not quadrilaterals. Color these shapes, children. Move to next main, trace and write the names of the words that describe sizes. Here they have given six words, children. Trace and write the words in the given space. Once I will read for you: tall, short, wide, narrow, small, long. Move to next page, page number 45. Here, review to geometry. First main, cross out the odd solid in each row. Here they have given solids, cross out odd solid in each row. Here, cube, cuboid, cube, cube, cube. Cross out cuboid. Next, cuboid, cuboid, cone, cuboid, cuboid. Cross out cone. Next main, write the number of sides and corners in each shape. Here, first count the sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 corners. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 corners. Move to next main. Count and write the number of triangles. Here they have given two pictures. Count and write how many triangles in each picture. In the first picture, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 triangles. Write number 5. In the second picture, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once again, we have 5 triangles. Write number 5. Move to next page, 46. Our living world. Living world, the earth includes many varieties of plants, trees, animals, birds and others, each of which are unique and different. Our world provides all things needed for these living things to survive and thrive. Here, mark the following parts of a tree. Here they have given tree and here they have given parts of a tree. Match it, children. This is trunk. Matched trunk. Branches. These are branches. Matched to branches. These are roots. Matched to roots. These are leaves. Matched to leaves. Next, write the name of the flowers. Here they have given hint box. Take the help of this hint box. Complete this activity. This is lily. Write lily here. Rose. Write rose here. Daisy. Write daisy here. Next, page number 48. In page number 48, we have an activity. Mark the body parts with their labels. Map the body parts to their position on the body. Here they have given body parts. Mark the body parts with their labels and then map the body parts to their position on the body. Head. Match it to head. In the body, head is here. Match it. Next, waist. Match it to waist. In the body, waist is here. Match it. Hand or hands. Match it to hand. Hand is here. Match it. Next, legs. Match it to leg. In the body, leg is here. Match it. Chest. Match it to chest. In the body, chest is here. Match them. Next, trace the names of the body parts. Here they have given names of the body parts. Trace the names of the body parts, children. Once I will read for you. Head, hand, leg, neck, chest, waist. Move to next page, page number 49. In page number 49, we have an activity. Mark the parts of the bird. Here they have given parts of the bird. Match them, children. First one, they only matched eye. Next, wings. In the bird, wings is here. Match them. Tail. Match it. Next, crown. Crown is here. Breast. Match it to breast. Bill or beak. Match them. Belly. Match it to belly. Legs or tarsus. Match them. Next, trace and write the words associated with the bird. Here they have given three words. First, trace and write in the respective places. Fly, wings, beak. Complete these activities, children. Dear parents, help your children to complete these activities. Thank you.